fact, every woman has the potential to experience clitoral, vaginal, and multiple orgasms every time she has sex. Fact, most men blow their load once and they're done. So are men really more sexual than women, or is it just another sex myth? You're about to find out.
Sex myth. Men are more sexual than women.
I'm Adam Armstrong, and I teach guys how to become much better lovers. In this Sex Myths video, I'm going to talk to you about the men are more sexual than women sex myth. This one always makes me laugh. You see, the idea that men are more sexual than women simply isn't true. Sure, many men want more sex than their women do, but few people seem to understand why. Allow me to explain. Most men aren't very good in bed, and therefore, most women aren't sexually satisfied. It's sad, but true. Now, here's the big difference between men and women. Men are usually happy having any old sex, whereas women only have a desire for really good sex. So when a man continuously gives his woman crappy sex, eventually her sex drive disappears and she no longer wants to get it on with him. Of course, he's still happy to have sex, no matter how boring, bad and uninspiring it has become. And this situation happens in many relationships, resulting in the sex myth that men are more sexual than women. After all, they must be because they want more sex than their women do, right? Wrong. Here's the truth. If you, as a man, learn how to give your woman incredible sexual pleasure each and every time you have sex with her, what you'll find is that her sex drive will start to match your own. And then you'll start to see that the idea that men are more sexual than women really is just a sex myth. But that's not the full story. The real reason why the idea that men are more sexual than women is a joke is because women have a quite frankly unbelievable capacity for sexual pleasure. Clitoral orgasms, vaginal orgasms, multiple orgasms, nipple orgasms, anal orgasms, and more. You can teach your woman to do it all. She can't do it on her own. Take a second to think about it. Who are really more sexual, men or women? When you consider the amount of sexual pleasure women can experience, I'd say women. Here's the bottom line. Most women have only ever had clitoral orgasms, but every woman can experience vaginal orgasms, multiple orgasms, and a whole lot more each and every time they have sex. When you learn how to give your woman multiple orgasms every time you have sex, the following kinds of things tend to happen. Her sex drive skyrockets, her desire to please you increases, she becomes more willing to try new things in the bedroom. And of course, when you truly satisfy your woman, it makes you feel like a real man. Listen, if you're serious about improving your bedroom skills and giving your woman incredible sexual pleasure, I'd like to invite you to check out my blog, betterinbed.tv, and sign up for my free newsletter. When you do that, I'll send you my special report, The 7 Deadly Mistakes Most Men Make in the Bedroom and How to Avoid Them, and I'll start teaching you exactly how to give your woman incredible sexual pleasure. When you help your woman to experience her true potential for sexual pleasure, you'll realize that this idea that men are more sexual than women truly is a sex myth. Go to betterinbed.tv now, sign up for my newsletter, and I'll see you on the other side.
Thank you.